No, it's not. We are
using a pen and tracing the snake. Because we had to copy it from this one. And and we have to put this chalk paper. And it actually just prints it on the canvas. So I am painting the snake now. Since we're done tracing it. So we did it on a black piece of paper. We traced it on the canvas and now we're painting it. Green. We're trying to blend it with the dark green.
Mine looks like